address the one thing which is on everybody's mind, which is GST. It's only 2 days away from becoming a reality. And while GST network, which is basically the technology backbone for the new tax regime, is said to have completed all software trials and testing necessary for a successful rollout of GST from July 1st, there are still some constant complaints that enrollment and registrations are not proceeding smoothly. We're now joined by the chairman of the GSTN, Mr. Naveen Kumar, for a couple of details on this. Mr. Kumar, thank you very much for joining in. So if you could just start by telling us, we understand that there are over 60 lakh enrollments which have already taken place, but what are the kind of hiccups that we're facing?
For the rollout of GST, you know, there are two prerequisites. One is the migration of the existing taxpayers of service tax, central excise and VAT to GST. And the other is, you know, providing facility for registration of new taxpayers. Mm. So on the first part, we launched our GST portal in November 2016 for enrollment of the existing taxpayers. And until now, 66 lakh taxpayers have already, you know, activated their accounts, and we have started issuing them, provisional certificate of registration. And all of these people will get their provisional certificates by day after. Mm-hmm. That is before the 1st of July. There are some people, we received requests that there are some people who are still not migrated and who want to migrate. For them, we have started the portal once again, reopened the window for them once again from 25th June, and this will continue for 3 months. So this is going on. The second part, as I mentioned, is the application for registration of new taxpayers. That has also started functioning from the 25th of June, and this will now continue. It will be a continuing facility. And until now, in the past 2 days, more than 1 lakh applications have been received, and these are being processed. So that is the situation.
Hi, Mr. Naveen Kumar. Good morning, sir. So as we understand, close to about 80% people have migrated, 80% accounts have been activated, correct?
That's right.
So I'm just wondering, because some of the companies we've been speaking to, they are saying that their dealers are not yet GST ready. That, Asian Paints told us that they might have to handhold their own dealers. Is there any request coming in from corporates to actually go out into the tier 2, tier 3 cities to try and help dealers get accustomed? Because, if 20% people have still not migrated, I'm just wondering what the holdup is and whether it will be resolved in the next 3 months that this registration window remains open for.
That's right. You see, we have also been wondering, because 6 months we kept the enrollment process going, and we got 66 lakh people. So, I mean, there is no problem in getting enrolled. The question is why the remaining people are not coming. Now, we have started on 25th June. Now, I find that daily we are getting about 40,000 to 45,000 people coming on the portal. But there is one thing which we need to keep in mind. That is, the threshold for registration has been fixed at 20 lakhs, whereas the threshold for VAT and service tax, for VAT it used to be 5 lakhs in most states and 10 lakhs in some states. And for service tax, it was 10 lakhs in throughout the, India. So therefore, people who are below 20 lakhs, amongst the people who are the remaining numbers of taxpayers, many of them may not want to migrate because they are not required to, as per the GST law. So that factor is there. Nevertheless, we have started the window once again for them, and whoever wishes to register himself for migration is welcome to come to the portal and register himself. File his application for migration, and people are doing it.
Okay, Mr. Kumar, are you ready with the new one-page simplified return?
No, the return will come in August. You know, that one-page return, the format is ready. But it will be published around 15th of August, because the due date for that is 20th August.
Okay. The next 2 days we'll probably see a lot more traffic on the website, but there are some complaints that it's already hung.
In fact, your reporter, when she called me, she said that, and I checked, it's working.
Okay.
There's no problem.
All right, sir. What are the technology, or what might the team be getting ready for in the next 2 days once the traffic increases, just to assuage concerns?
You see, our system has been built to handle much higher loads. So we have no problem if more people come. They can very well work on the system. You see, we were expecting that for registration, more people will come. But particularly because, you know, some new sectors like textile and sugar and diamonds, they will be under tax and GST. So I think these are the people who are probably registering now. So if there are more people coming, there is no problem. They can come and register themselves.
Definitely,
and,
Mr.
They
Kumar.
Get the registration certificate in 3 days. Yeah.
No, your confidence is contagious, sir, but just to be on the side of caution, you know, because with the rollout of any new system and more so with one that is as complex as the GST, there are bound to be some disruptions, right? Any crisis scenarios that you might have envisaged or that you may have planned for, you know, give come the midnight of Friday, Saturday?
Let me give you one piece of information. You know, when we started enrollment, there, the number of daily registrations, the maximum number was more than 2 lakhs. Now here, so that is our system can handle up to 2 lakhs very easily. Now the enrollment was carried out on an infrastructure which was not as robust as the one that we have now. This is a much bigger infrastructure. Therefore, we can very easily handle 4 to 5 lakhs of registrations every day. I don't think that is going to happen because, you know, looking at the trend of new registrations under the various existing taxes, we have found that the growth is not more than 5 to 6% every year. So, but here, because of this peculiar situation where some new tax sectors are coming, our estimation is that the maximum the total number of people in this these sectors is about 10 lakhs. And we can very easily handle that. That kind of number.
Okay.
There's no issue.
Sir, just a quick last question then from us. What exactly might the gap be in terms of the current enrollments, which you mentioned are 66 lakh, and the total base or the existing tax base that we're talking about?
Yeah, the total number is 80 lakhs.
Okay.
Out of which 66 have migrated in the first two tranches, and about a lakh have come in the last 2 days. So that leaves about, say, 12, 13 lakhs. That is the number.
All right, Mr. Kumar, we know it must be very, very busy time for you. So thanks very much for taking these precious moments out to speak with us and to clarify.